Now, before we get to the main event, the one you're all waiting for, me and JD Kevin about to go out there and kick Justin Bieber's ass. His little Canadian candy ass. Okay? Teach him a lesson, a little bit of respect. Alright? But anyway, before we get to that though, we want to remind all of you peasants who sat in the first couple of rows know that you may notice that there's some specialty limited edition Jay the Key Evans chairs, right? As you would get at a special pay-per-view event. And just so you know, keep your hands off those chairs when you leave, because those are staying right here. But let me clarify something. If you wore a legendary t-shirt tonight, a Jay the Key Evans, John Soul, or any of the legendary merchandise which shows your support for legendary, you are truly a fan. I know a lot of you pissants out there, you boys, but there are a few small minority, a small percentage of you people that actually cheer for us, and we thank you. We don't come out here every single week and, you know, and congratulate you or say thank you, because first of all, we're the bad guys. But we do know that when we say pissants, don't take it personally. We're only referring to the people that boo us and that disrespect us every single week. Alright, so if you wore any legendary merchandise, feel free to take home a chair. Feel free. But before you leave though, I want you to come up here to the floor and they'll let you in. You see the shirt, let you in, grab some cake, you can take some pictures with us. Whatever you want, that's fine. We thank you for your support. But all you pissants, nope, leave the chair, okay, and get the hell out of here, okay? Scram and piss off. But before I actually do, actually, I believe I heard that Trish Stratus has something that she would like to say. I don't know what it is, but I'm sure it's legendary. Something regarding WrestleMania, so I'm excited to see her. So let's take it away, Trish. Oh. It's time to rock and roll. The reason why I am out here tonight is to let all of you know that at WrestleMania, it will be my final farewell match. And who do I'm going to pick? I challenge the Raw Women's Champion, Angelina E. Now why? Because we're legendary. We are the Raw Women's Tag Team Champions. And I know with her, it'll be a legendary match and it'll be a sisterly battle. So I'm so honored. I cannot wait to face my legendary sister and partner, Angelina E. And that will officially be my final match.
match. Instead, I think it's more about living to fight another. If you can do that, you've succeeded.
Don't know if you're happy, you're complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start?
And this is gonna be the main event of the evening, folks. A damn ambush, not an ambush, I would say a damn mugging by two young thugs. Come on, JR, let's call for it. It's a handicrap matchup. And what do you expect, JR, when Justin Bieber, you know, Jay the Key Evans, Sean Souls are over there eating, having a good time? No! Cause, no! Not 1 ounce of plan to compete here tonight, JR. You're Jay Evans. He said that they're not going to defend their titles tonight. Why should they? But all of a sudden, they're having a good time and joining Jay's birthday. Jay's joining his birthday celebration. And what happens, JR? Really? JR, you know, Justin Bieber talks crap. Oh, right down to the back of this. What a shot. Oh, what a shot. You know, JR, that wasn't right. You know, Justin Bieber got... He's gonna get his ass handed to him tonight. And don't forget, Pissants, and those of you who are legendary fans, John Solster added, don't forget to go on Twitter. Today is the 14th of this upload. Don't forget to go to Twitter. And don't forget to tweet out JD Kevins, let him know happy birthday wishes. And if you don't, it's alright. And what a damn mugging this is. What a damn rough shot, legendary. We got the fruit roll. Oh, what a kick by Sean Soulstar, the main event here tonight. And then tomorrow, JR, is Valentine's Day. A day for lovers. You know, in reality, JR, it's a day for card companies and candy companies and flower companies to make money. That's all it is, right? It's crazy, JR. Well, hopefully tomorrow all you guys get some puppies. Hope I get puppies, Jared, tomorrow. That'd be great. Valentine's Day puppies. For God's sakes. And what a chair. There's a mugging. Justin Bieber can't defend himself with a damn chair. He can't defend himself. Oh, he actually hit Jay the Kier by mistake. That was an accident. Justin, he apologized. He said sorry. And as I said, Jared, for what he said, come on. You know, come on. They didn't learn from you. Well, they're not going to have the match yet. But look at, you're going to have a handicap matchup too in a couple of weeks, JR. And look at, even then, look at Ricochet a couple of while back, JR. He got his ass handed in a handicap match too. Remember with Sean Soulstar and Tanner Black. So you don't mess with Legendary. You don't talk crap in Legendary and expect not to get punished. I did hear a couple songs from his recent album, JR. It's supposed to come out in a couple of days. Terrible. Disastrous. Oh, what a shot by Jay the Key Evans. On two. And we're back live here. And oh, what a bring in that damn steel steps. Come on, Legendary. And like they said, Jay, they're not just going to beat him and finisher, 1, 2, 3, they're gonna pick him up, beat him some more. When they think he's had enough, they're gonna pick him up, they're gonna beat him some more, they're gonna teach him a lesson here tonight. And what a damn still set, just the beard man busts it open, damn it, come on! That is not right. Oh, what a shot to Justin Bieber. Look at that blood pouring from the face of Justin Bieber here tonight. Oh, look at... Oh, no, he drops all right down to the back of the spine by Jay the Key Evans with that damn suplex. That's what legendary does, JR. Come on, Justin, next time, shut your mouth. Stick to music. He's right there. You don't see Jay the Key Evans, John Song start going in there and recording stuff. I bet you if they did, they have a better song than Justin Bieber. I'm sure you are, JR. Come on, JR. You done heard Sean Soul's song, Jay the Key Evans singing like a duet, JR. They're like Boys to Men, JR. Just a silhouette. Oh, for God's sakes. You never heard him sing. All right, down in the back. Come on. Look at Justin. Yes. Hey, we're joined back here by Mike Bischoff. You know, Justin is getting everything he deserves here tonight. Let this be a reminder to all of you. You should know too, Jerry, you got a match coming up. Don't mess with Legendary. Don't talk crap about Legendary. If you're going to talk crap, come on, Justin. Don't be too stupid, as Green would say. At least have the common, you have the smarts, the brains to do it where we're not around. Do it in your hotel room. Do it in, you know, somewhere you know we're not going to be around, you idiot. You don't do it right next to our VIP lounge. And like Grimm said, that whole freedom of speech bullshit, that doesn't fly here on Raw. Not on our show and not on our watch. Alright, down to the back of the spine. Right down, oh, what a shot by Justin Bieber. Look at that. Right down, oh, what a knee. And don't forget, next week is going to be Tanner Black's legendary birthday party extravaganza. Or Gonza, I should say. I don't know. They call it Gonza, I guess. But anyway, it's going to be his week next week. It's going to be legendary. It's going to be great. And just like this week, Tanner, think long and hard, because you also get to decide who Sean Solstar and Jay who they get to defend their titles against. But don't worry, Tanner. You're not going to be defending the World's Heavyweight Championship, because I got a call from Triple H. And here's one of his NXT members is coming over to Raw to your celebration, and he wants to ruin the party. And he says he challenges you to the World's Heavyweight Championship. And I told him, I know Tanner Black can do it. Here on. It's going to be Tanner Black versus somebody from NXT for the NXT Championship next week, right here on Raw. Look at this, look at this replay, look at it. Oh, what a shot to the chest, look at that. And that's why Legendary does what they do best. They pick up victories, and Legendary once again has been victorious. Look at Legendary, JR, look at that, woo! Look at Legendary. Look at Legendary, JR, that was great.
Here are your
look at that,
winners.
JR. The most dominant fashion of all time, JR. They taught Justin a lesson. Maybe that'll teach him. And let that be a lesson to all of you. That's what's gonna happen to anyone who tries to run their mouth against Legendary. Expect to get put in a handicrap match. Well, we thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you so much. I would imagine, JR, let me say that, Jay appreciates it. And we'll see you guys back here next week for Tanner Black's Legendary Birthday Celebration. And last but not least, once again, happy birthday, Jay. Hope you have a great legendary birthday. Hope it was a legendary party. And thank you. I'm glad tonight the celebration. See you guys next week. Good night.